Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Just having a little warm up with the kill training there. Just going to come out the virtual training. We'll carry on from where we left off. Right. Resume. Okay, so we were heading to the memory start, which I think is just over here. Oh. I think it's up there actually. Yep, there he is.
Did you liberate your money from our friend?
I did.
A small victory.
They add up. And in time with work, we'll have a few dozen more.
And in time, Cesare's gaze will return to us. And we'll be broken again. Now, where is my contact, Vinicio? He should have already intercepted the letter. Follow me.
Okay, so rendezvous with Machiavelli's contact and retrieve the letter he carries. Full sync. Catch the Borgia courier in under 1 minute. Alright. Where are you pushing me to, bro?
The people quite easily.
When did you become so cynical?
I merely describe the reality of Roma today. But all may not be lost. The good news is that we have Alpha.
Oh. What's that marker there?
This will last, however. I cannot say.
Colosseum.
He was attempting to steal official Vatican mayor.
Perdonatemi, signore. You must be mistaken.
Who are you working for, ladro?
I am working for no one.
Then no one will care what we do to you.
Where is it?
The courier okay. Still has the letter.
Ezio, stop him! Find me at the Termed!
Not less than a minute, yeah? There you go. That was less than a minute. Right, okay, so we've got to meet him elsewhere. Where would this lift B. This is too much. This building is way too much. How am I going to find? How am I going to find this glyph? Up here. Oh, there's something that was down there, though. Oh. Hey.
Hell no.
Ooh. Let's unlock that. Okay, so I think it may have something about getting up to the top. We can just get to the top. We might be laughing. This is just terrible. No. That. It's a feather. Try and get up there somehow. Over here looks promising. Spit. Poor doing this in eagle vision. Hopefully. Box. Not really that needed, but that's a border flag. Can climb up. Hmm. try angle the camera around so you can at least see down that side. Just in case the glyph is on the top here somewhere. This is terrible. Oh, there is a feather around here. Feather right there. Oh, there's a sink point. Right. How are we going to do this? Well, let's do it properly. Now we can see the countryside.
Yeah, they had the operation.
Right.
Huh? Yeah, say he has own vision when you were on that hill.
Mm.
Braxton.
Yeah, I don't really want it on, but it's off now. Right, so that's the whole of the upper level, as far as I can do, covered. Oh, here we go, there we go, found it. No. Ooh, that was lucky.
Almost killed yourself.
Hmm. Alright, maybe not.
Desmond.
There we go. Cluster 3.
It's a maze, right?
No.
A challenge?
Yeah, puzzle. Missing. Dash, dot, 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 dash, dot, dash, dot, dash, dot, dash, dash, dot, 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 dash, dot, dot, dash, 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 dot, dot, dot,
dash,
dash, dot, dot, dash, dot, 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 dash,
dash,
dash, dash, dot, dot, dot. That's Morse code.
Yeah.
Access denied. Washington sits above the green in 1944.
Don't do it yet. I'm
going to put some bed. Okay. Keeping a cool head below the right one is the standard bearing 48. Behind, there's a company whose power is growing. Okay. Hurry up. Hurry up. Come. Washington sits above the green in 1944. It's got to be this dollar bill. I'm guessing that's 1944. There's the green. Yeah. It's gotta be this.
Yes, do that one.
It's gotta be this.
Oh, well, I saw some. I just saw a letter.
Yeah. Yeah. A bunch of letters.
Oh,
there we go. Silver and gold are finite, but paper is infinite. No, 4 and 7 are both dot line dots. 1.
Try again.
No. That key does not.
So the answer to 48 is most likely below it.
Mount Washington.
Try that one. Yes. Ooh, found already. Go.
That's better. Right. Okay, so 5 and 0.
5 and 0, okay?
I still can't be right.
No, if it's right, means it's actually correct.
So 0 is on 9.
Just keep doing it.
No, you can't do that. I believe you. Mm. It's gotta be something else.
Try something else, or try a different picture, Dad. Try a different picture.
That must be it. But they don't match up.
See those letters?
Yeah.
It might tell you. 1 0, 1 0, 1 0. 1 0.
Oh, hang on. Right, okay, so. Right, yeah, okay, right. So 2 would be.
5?
No.
1?
3?
Yes, yes. No.
That way. Right. 4.
4 would be that way.
Basically an R. There is no R.
We need to get some
So four's that one. Keep five
doing
will
it,
be.
Keep doing it, keep doing this. I believe you. The four shape.
Loading.
Okay, it's July 22nd, 1944. Fellows, rulers, welcome. I deliver this speech to you as several floors below us a silent revolution begins. Rennie Olds and Henry Ford, as many of you know, these founders gave us the assembly line, the device we have used to control both those indoctrinated into the worship of our money, capitalists and workers, slaves alike. But I dream of a future in which such ugly chains will no longer be necessary. In 1910, our founders designed the plan. It falls to us to see it through. But what of the communists who intend to spread the bread so thin that everyone will starve? It is our duty to save them and their followers. We must ensure that they continue to eat, to reproduce, to be productive members of society. That is our burden, to shepherd those beneath us through life, and we must embrace it, even if force is required, they themselves do not. H and S brought on the turmoil and fear necessary. Now we must strike fast to ensure development continues in the proper direction. We will appear to concede ground to the workers. Remember the successful ruse of the Rockefeller's dimes, but soon there will be no ground we do not own. In 1937, we founded this company, this enterprise, with a purpose. The time to nurture it to fruition is upon us.
Loading.
Loading. Oh, another chest movement. It, as a concession, a small piece is sacrificed for the greater good to come. Ooh. So that would be, move that forwards. No. Alright, it'll be this one.
Loading. Quarantine zone.
So I got one there.
Quarantine lifted.
All right. I don't like the clips. They don't really show you anything. Yeah. Okay, so we got that sorted out. We opened up that. There's a couple of chess pieces here. So if we grab this. Very nicely. Then, a feather. Here's a feather. Right. Okay. So, and I said it before, but feathers are now marked on the map. News to moi. Okay, so clearly up top. Looks rather recent. Yeah. Oh, nice. Last box around here. It's there. It looks like it's on the inner side, so on the floor that I'm on now. Possibly up there. They could quite possibly be a little below as well. There it is. Coffee beans. Right, so now we've got 2 grand under our belt. I'm pretty sure we're practically set up. Okay, we'll grab this feather quickly, just because. What do you fear? I'm going to need to climb up there. Oh look, there's a Borgia flag up here. Locked. What Borgia Tower? That one over there. Okay. Oh, there's the memory start. Okay, deliver the letter to Machiavelli near the Terme di Trani, whatever, and don't lose any health for full sync. Don't like the sound of that. Not one bit of health.
Come from in here.
Okay, so, Halls of Nero, locate the shrine to Romulus, full synchronization, complete the memory within 8 minutes. Alright, let's try, shall we? That was not supposed to happen. Tell me, I jump down every time. Thank you. Boom. Okay, let's go. Okay, so come to the realization I'm not going to do it in under 8 minutes, so let's just get this little flag that's bothering me. if we go here. Okay, up here.
I can get back up here.
Oh my god.
could help if I fall. Perfect. I route up if I fall.
Oh, God damn. I'm sure they're going to be angry about the fact that I just rubbed them blind. So, there we go. Scroll of Romulus. I leave my family's armor here. One of the finest sets I've ever made. May you who finds it receive strength in battle. Chance of handwriting. Oh, change of handwriting. We have taken it and set it back behind the iron door. 6 keys unlock it, spread amongst our brothers. It shall be said to come from Romulus, and they will worship it. Zoom to see image data. Okay. Keys unlock the secret treasure room of the followers of Romulus. I'd say much things to think about in that. There's no way I was going to do that in 8 minutes.
This band of false pagans has been terrorizing the city for months and driving the people into the arms of the church.
Quite convenient.
Exactly. I believe the Borgia are supporting them, but proof remains scarce. That is why the letter is so important.
Here it is. I hope you can break a cipher.
Cazzo! Another encryption. This one was supposed to be legible. They are transmitting them using a code sheet. Without it, we have nothing.
Sometimes logic is not the only way to win a war. Andiamo. You said we had allies in the city. Bring me to them.
Follow me.
Okay. Lead the way. Another one. Let's get it on. Oh, okay. Machiavelli, man. I'm going to have to cut this tour of yours short. Oh, no. Hang on.
We recently began traveling through the tunnels to avoid the guards. But many of the entrances in the city are broken. By using them, we can get to our destination rapidly without encountering resistance.
Okay, apologies there. Let's quickly blow my nose. This cold weather's not doing me any wonders whatsoever. Right, are you sure you want to travel to this location? Yes, send me away.
Ben trovato, Nicolò. Ah, Ser Ezio. A pleasure. Fabio Orsini, at your service. I've heard a great deal about you from my cousin, Bartolomeo Dalviano.
A fine warrior.
Fabio has lent us an unused storeroom on Isola Tiberina.
I know you were used to better accommodations in Toscana.
It is perfect.
Bene. Then I am off to begin preparations for Romagna. Today, Cesare commands my men, but soon, I hope we will be free.
Now I propose we begin planning our assault on the Borgia.
Oh, you think we are ready for such an attack?
Si.
Do you know, for instance, where the Borgia troops took Caterina Sforza?
What?
Are you also unaware that the Borgia have captured the Apple of Eden?
How could we have lost the Apple?
So, you do not know what goes on with our enemies. Do we at least have an underground here to work with?
Hardly. Our mercenaries are ensnared in a losing battle with Cesare's French allies. We have girls working for us in a brothel, frequented by cardinals and other important Romans. But the madam there is lazy, and would rather attend parties than further our cause.
What about the city's thieves? Do they have a guild?
Si, but they refuse to talk to us. I don't know why. What are you going to do?
Make some friends.
Okay, so you've now got an underground. Memory sequence 2 completed. Oh, everything's disappearing. Fighter, the lover, and the thief.
La moneta
Okay. Yeah, straight down here. Nice. How convenient. Okay. Oh, thank God for that. I was like, gotta be instant death by Ezio, but yeah, it is. Okay, so we are here. Perfect.
Listen well. I also have overstock from my brother's forge at very attractive prices. Huh.
Jesus Christ. Some random tickling cough all of a sudden. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the fall. You are now witnessing the fall of a man to COVID. Now, jokes aside, I don't think I've got COVID. I think it's just the way I'm sitting. Right, Faith. Got 3 terracotta pots, 2 totems, and 2 Buddhist player beads. Alrighty then.
Send me your amici.
No, let's see if we got. Oh yeah, Doctor.
Sick and wounded. You cannot pass these prices by. Stop.
And what is that? Templar there. Oh, okay. And it starts, does it? And that is a Romulus treasure. Okay. Well, as it goes, we're gonna have to leave it off there. There's another Romulus treasure there. Lair of Romulus. Another Lair of Romulus. Sick. Okay. Oh yeah. Looks like I'm gonna have to leave it there. But before I go, if you'd like to just drop a like and subscribe if you're watching on YouTube. And if you're watching on Twitch, drop me a follow. Nice one, people. Ciao.